you give it, you know, you keep it moving forward. Your body has automatic responses that are out of your control. Now, you have to distinguish between your brain, what is in your control, and what's out of your control. For example, what's in your control is, I'm angry right now because you haven't eaten in 2 hours.